that I've had. I never thought I'd reach 90 years. And just a few weeks ago, I was rushed to the hospital. And I thought, oh, no, we just had this at the planning stage. And I thought, oh, what's going to happen? And it seemed like I had some kind of a spell. I scared the death out of Megan and Laura, and of course, two weeks in on it afterwards. And, anyway, they took all kinds of tests, but I guess I need to do a tune of a couple of bags of wine.
Yay!
A bottle of water, or a bag of blood. And then they found out I was low salt deficient or whatever. And, you know, they tell us every year, don't take so much salt.
Yes.
So now I have to take salt. But anyway, I'm so happy that everybody is here. And I'd like to mention each and every one of you. I love all of you. Happy to have you in my life. But
you're great to have me.
You got this, Nana. You're a tough McGlynn. Come on. Let's go here. You got this.
But what I thought I'd end up with is we were going through some old pictures today, and I found this card. First, I got a frame of glasses. Viewers, it was nice. And it says, it's an Irish blessing. May you have the joy that's a duty. May the ears be gracious to you. May the blue sky shine above you. And through all your days, God love you.
That's nice.